Hey guys, just Kelly here, back with another video. It's been a while. I can make a lot of excuses, but I'm just not going to. I haven't been here for a while and I'm back. As you can see, my face is a little red. I just got my eyebrows threaded. But I don't know if there's any eyelashes in my eyes, but it feels weird. Anywho, I'm looking at my phone because my camera broke. So I'll be using this for a while. What happened was, I was filming, and the tripod was like messed up, kind of, and then it fell face down, so the little camera part went down. That was really weird hand motion. Anywho, yeah, so my camera broke. That's kind of why I haven't been filming. I can make a lot of excuses, but I'm just not going to. Okay, anywho, so I'm really happy because today is my surprise for Car Martin Day. So what had happened was, he didn't want to do anything for his birthday because, well, he didn't necessarily not want to, but he just had other plans because it was his best friend's dad's retirement party and he really wanted to go. I don't know why. I think he just likes going to his friend's parties. But anywho, he didn't really want to do anything for his birthday, so I was like, what can I do? Because obviously I have to do something, I'm his girlfriend, duh. I'm not gonna not do anything for his birthday. Sorry I'm like backlit. Whatever. Anywho, this intro is really long. But, so, okay, what happened was, I didn't know what to do, and then I was like, let me make a little trip. So, what we're gonna be doing, we're going on a little camping trip because COVID, I'm not trying to be around people, I don't want to go to a hotel, I don't want to do anything. So we're going to an Airbnb tent, and they like sanitize everything. And anyway, I'm bringing my own bedding so I feel safer. But he doesn't know, and I think it's gonna be really fun because we both talked about how we want to go camping. He has no idea. I told his parents a couple days ago. So he has no idea. I packed my whole car, it's all ready to go. My dad's gonna come and check my oil because he's scared, but it's fine. I've been running around all morning. I'm really excited to go. It's about a 4.5 hour drive. It's upstate New York. I live on Long Island. And yeah, the only tricky part that I'm kind of scared about is he's afraid of going over bridges. Like, he doesn't like when other people drive to go over bridges, except when he drives, it's okay. I don't know what to tell you. But I also have a blindfold ready, so I'm like, we're just gonna blindfold you throughout the trip. I'm just gonna say like random times or like when I actually need to blindfold him because I don't want him to know where we're going. He has no idea. I just told him we're going on a surprise date. I've been stealing his clothes all week. Well, for 2 weeks, I've been stealing all his clothes. I have a whole backpack packed of all his stuff. I still have to steal his toothbrush and his deodorant and maybe like games from his house, but I don't think he'll notice because he's still working. He's working until 1. So I'm gonna get there at like 12:30-ish. And I'm just gonna steal a bunch of stuff in his house and he won't really notice. Especially the toothbrush. The toothbrush is gonna be the easiest. I'm just gonna be like, oh, he's going to the bathroom. And then I'll bring my backpack, I'll have it on, and I'll just shove it in my bag and I'll be good. So yeah. Yeah, let's get into the video.
Till I'm leaving you. Are you gonna be okay without me? Are you gonna be okay? Huh? Oh, I already miss him.
Come on. Do you know where we're going?
Oh, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
What?
Would you like to tell the people?
No.
Okay. Toodaloo. I took his toothbrush and I took his deodorant and he caught me and I just told him it was a TikTok prank. Let's see what happens.
What's he doing?
Shaking.
We gotta go.
I know.
It's time for your surprise. Let's go.
So we're at Carmine's surprise. He's here and he's blindfolded. He has no idea what's gonna happen. So
We're gonna get out of the car in a second. Okay, we're getting out the car now, actually. Oh, I can't even open this door. Okay. He's mad because I've been telling him to keep it on. Okay. Ready? Set. Take off your blindfold. Ta-da! We're camping.
Is that you?
Hello, me too. Bug spray and sunscreen at the same time, and my butt left some mark because I was wearing my bathing suit because it was hot. So that's mine.